Oh, shit! Hey, let's do this thing!
Ah! Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're
Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high, but that don't
make
it right!
Johnny! Leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but that don't make it right. Don't make nothing right! Not what you've done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it!
I ain't leaving nothing! Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy. All right, let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck!
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them. Wait, this ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a...
Everyone got muggers, at least one.
Got her!
No!
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Now, Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, what, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. Jack! The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are!
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something!
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh. Ow.
Good lord above!
You letting him go on purpose, Trevor?
I don't want to hear another peep!
You gotta slow it up, man! That's a sharp left!
I can't see us taking out all the bikers' disco, boss! I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them. Get it, Trevor!
Are we still after him?
Here!
Go off the side on the left there. We should make it across. He was letting him go to the others.
Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish them.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Alrighty, Root. Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them. Come on. Boys at. I'll make my own lost MC colors out of this prick's line. That's it. Yeah, lead us back.
Oh, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks!
Cocksucker! Get away!
You're so fucking dead!
When's it gonna stop?
Penis, Micker!
Step right up! Step right up!
Motherfucker!
Shit! We got our man down!
Brother, I'm pinned down!
You brother, come on! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Johnny! You're dead!
Come on!
Get down, bruh!
Get...
You don't want to know me when I'm irritated!
Pop that creepy fuck!
Forget how to use your horn! No one leaves without my express permission.
Please don't try and come out of here.
I need you to fucking... Such a shame we got to kill such a fine kid.
Daddy's going to work.
I got you, Doug.
Oh!
Brothers, come on.
We gotta get back.
What the?
Useless pricks.
I don't want to do this.
Ah! Shit.
Damn.
Fall back now.
This land
belongs to... Step right up.
Oh, he's messed up.
On our bike, are we?
That guy.
Oh!
I'm pinned, brother!
Take cover!
This is hard for me, too! I've had to... kill half the tweakers in the county! No one leaves without my express permission.
Get pumped!
Step right up!
Shit.
crystal.
This is hard for me too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Need some more ammo!
Pull the throttle, you pussy! Come on! No driving privileges! Just getting started!
Gotta get back! Burke! Get back!
Damn it! Move back!
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
You're fucking nuts!
Thank you.
the fuck, my soggy friend? You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. No! You sure mean business, D. Let's get out of here, man! Quick! This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
Calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Donnelly, yes it is!
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad is the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!